In Santa Cruz, homeless protesters have been camping out in front of the Santa Cruz County Courthouse for more than a month now. They have been protesting, as we've showed you, the city's anti-camping law, which they say unfairly targets the homeless. Originally, they were just sleeping there overnight, then leaving in the morning. But now, most of them, or many of them, hang around all day. And the problems associated with that are growing, and many county workers who have to go through them to get into work in the morning and throughout the day are angry. Action News reporter Phil Gomez is live in Santa Cruz with more on where this thing could be heading. Question is there really any end in sight, Phil?
Well, Dan, at this point, it doesn't appear so. A couple of visits by sheriff's deputies has only made these protesters more determined to sleep it out.
Santa Cruz County Sheriff deputies visited the peace camp sleepers twice this week. The sheriff's office says they're conducting a preliminary investigation and informing protesters they are breaking the law.
That's all we're saying right now regarding our activity in response to this group being here at the county building. We're not prepared to speak publicly yet about what, if any, plan we have.
The self-proclaimed Peace Camp 2010 sits just outside Linda Sepulveda's office window. She and other county employees are frustrated their work site has been overrun for more than a month with trash, human waste, and bad behavior.
We've seen, and I've been told by maintenance workers and stuff, that they've had to pick up human feces, and it was contradicted yesterday by one of their members, and then this morning there was actually proof that on our lawn it was clearly a human head defecated out there.
Christopher Doyen says since the protest began, 1,200 people have joined the sleep-in.
One turd in 34 days, and I think I'll go ahead and own up to that. This is democracy in action. This is what democracy looks like.
So they'll continue their sleep-out to protest the city's law against camping in Santa Cruz between 11 p.m. and 8:30 a.m.
I think they can expect probably to meet more and more resistance. I think they injected themselves into a contest in which they had no pony in the race.
Oh, my God, it smells so bad around here. And those are the things that we're dealing with. We just want somebody to take care of it.
And the protesters have expanded their sleeping area. They don't all sleep on the steps of the courthouse. Some moved out onto the edges of the building. And one group has set up camp on private property on the corner of Ocean and Water Streets. Dan.
All right. Thanks very much. Appreciate it, Phil. Santa Cruz County Supervisor John Leopold declined an interview for this story, saying that, quote, all the protesters want is the publicity.